Yo, what is up, you guys? Welcome back to your Jaguar Radio. I do apologize for the light delays, because I've been working on to a lot of new stuff here, which is music and other stuff. But anyway, I got a surprise later on in the show, and also, I'm going to talk to you guys later in the show. So, in the meantime, let's go. But still I try to find the courage so this can flourish, and maybe one day we can both be fine. Rain is falling down all around me. The weight of the world tries to drown me. You are the just a mess. When I'm broken, falling down, you pick me up off of the ground just like that. You're not quick to judge. You remind me of my promises in such a way that I could not forget. Rain is falling.
Everything's not alright. You wake me up. You turn on the light. You wake me up. You get me through the night. Stare out at the ocean. Wonder what could lie below. Think about how foreign time seemed many, many years ago. Takes all of a lifetime to never even truly know. Takes not but a moment to buy a ticket and just go. And I can't say going in the end, and I can't say where I'll be when you come calling right after me, and I can't say.
to California. Life's the only road I know. They say we're always chasing something. Above or down below, bad news is what we make it. Caught up trembling in cold, but these are stories that define us. These are lessons how we grow. And I can't say where I've been, where I'm going in the end, and I can't say where I'll be when you come calling right after me, and I can't say where I've been, where I'm going in the end, and I can't say where I'll be when you come calling right after me, right after me. Can't say where I'll be when you come calling right after me. We'll be right back.
subscribe. I did say I have a surprise. Here's an unreleased track by B-Dust and Wolfsnare. I'm going to give a big shout out to Hardwell for playing it on his podcast, on Hardwell On Air. Go check his channel out. The link will be down below. And also, congrats, man, on the hard work. So keep it up. My bro Skin Jax, he has his own podcast now. It's called Skin Jax Radio. He's working on episodes right now. So again, like, I do apologize for my delays, and also Heath Lane as well, because he's a really busy guy like me. So in the meantime, enjoy. this is the last track of the show. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Another past, another time.